on alcoholism and drug abuse. Move to the first piece of legislation. The first bill is Senate Bill 628 by Senator Pashaw. First bill is Senate Bill 565 by Senator Robach.
Senate Bill 565 by Senator Robach, an act to amend the Alcoholic Beverage Control Law in relation to increasing the length of suspension of a driver's license for a minor who legally purchases or attempts to legally purchase an alcoholic beverage.
Do I have a second on the bill?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is passed. The second bill is Senate Bill 628 by Senator Pashaw.
Senate Bill 628 by Senator Pashaw is an act to amend the Alcoholic Beverage Control Law in relation to permitting the consumption of alcoholic beverages by minors. The bill seeks to create a financial deterrent to those allowing consumption of alcohol by minors in one's home.
Do I have a second on the bill?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
The bill is moved. Next bill is Senate Bill 1880 by Senator Escobar.
Senate Bill 1880 is an act to amend the General Business Law and the Alcoholic Beverage Control Law in relation to establishing penalties for persons who sell alcohol to persons under the age of 21 years and increasing fines and length of imprisonment for the sale of alcoholic beverages without having the appropriate license. The bill seeks to create a greater financial deterrent to selling alcoholic beverages without the proper state licenses. The legislation is particularly concerned with the legal sale of alcohol to minors.
This came out of an issue that took place in 2010 where some bodegas, grocery stores, and barbershops were selling a fruit punch mixed with vodka known as nutcrackers, which were readily available to young people. So this legislation enhances the penalties and tries to deal with that issue. Do I have a second on the bill?
Yep.
Second. All those in favor?
Barbershops.
The bill is moved. The next bill is my legislation, Senate Bill 2842.
Senate Bill 2842 by Senator Klein, an act to amend the Alcoholic Beverage Control Law in relation to providing enhanced penalties for licensees who sell certain alcoholic beverages to persons under the age of 21 years.
This is a piece of legislation that I worked on last year. I became very involved in the issue of alcoholic caffeinated beverages, which, thank God, are no longer being sold in New York State. Through some hard work of myself, Senator Schumer, as well as the State Liquor Authority, we effectively got the beer industry who were handling these products to no longer sell these products in New York State. We even got Craigslist to ban the sale of these products because they were actually selling Four Loko. Also, another product was known as Juice, which created something called a Wide Awake Drunk. This is something that was the equivalent of, had 12% alcohol, the equivalent of about 5 beers, and enough caffeine, equivalent of 2 cans of Red Bull and a cup of coffee. So it was a lethal combination. This legislation ensures that no other vendor, because again, the agreement that was worked out with the State Liquor Authority were the two largest sellers, Juice and Full Loko. This is making sure that no other manufacturer attempts to sell this caffeinated alcoholic beverage in New York State.
The bill would make it an e-felony to sell the beverage to minors.
Do I have a second on the legislation? All those in favor? The bill is passed. The next bill is also another piece of legislation that I've introduced, Senate Bill 3251.
Senate Bill 3251 by Senator Klein, an act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to adding representatives of a dual diagnosis program to the Advisory Council on Alcoholism and Substance Abuse Services.
Do I have a second? Sorry. Thank you. All those in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Bill is passed.
Aye.
Thank you all.
Thank you.